Joe De Blasio for the Varsity Sports Network at Loyola. The last time McDonough lost a game was here at Loyola last year when it was about four games left in the season. So they've gone. There's been a few ties in there, but they haven't lost in 14 straight soccer games in the A Conference. You get the goal late in the game, about a minute and a half to go, that wins for your team. Talk about how you scored.
Well, Colin Juwan played the ball to Jeremy Graffenreit, and I told Jeremy that I was running around him. He made a smart move, went inside and opened up a gap, and I just had to stay on sides. Played me a ball through, took a touch, finished it near post.
Give me some words about the overall intensity of play. It looked like it could be a scoreless tie again. Might have gone into overtime had you not scored.
Well, I think that we just played really well the whole entire game. This was the first game all year that we actually played hard, intense. We used intensity the whole entire game for 80 minutes. This is what result we get when we play hard. We live up to the potential.
Congratulations on the goal and the win. Now tell me a little bit about the fact that you guys are wearing pink today, Cancer Awareness Fun Day.
Yeah, Coach Lee about a week ago asked us what we wanted to do. We decided that we were going to get warm-ups and jerseys for breast cancer in honor of everybody that's suffered.
Terrific, so. Terrific. A good
first
move
one,
there.
Pink.
All right, congratulations again. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.